So first day, we're starting from here, from JJ's, and after 10-15 days, we're gonna be back here. After yesterday's party, we're feeling kind of okay. And
kind of okay.
That's we're gonna do our mileage for today, and it'll be okay. So let's hit the road and rock and roll.
What happened?
Flush it to your control.
Flush it to your kaput.
No, you cannot. I can always fix everything with cable bed.
So true.
So guide.
No. Guiding comes afterwards. We've got to have a look if we have water in the cistern.
I'm an easy rider.
Can't talk at the moment.
No,
either.
Men are eating.
What are you eating?
Cereals.
Oh, good choice. Mm-hmm.
Nice, nice.
That's up there. So we went all the way down. Nice downhill. And now we're in Kadives.
Speed.
So here is our first campsite. The camp will be somewhere around here. Somewhere around here. The tent is well, you can see it's here. Yeah.
It's still here.
Yeah. So first day, well, stupid decision to take a nice road which was ugly and hilly. But well, we are just 1 minute away from Hierapolis, so next morning straight to Hierapolis for breakfast. Welcome to Yuka's kitchen.
We have on the menu today we have smartphones.
Nice.
Then we have stinky. Somewhere here we have in a stinky mug. We have a cafe schietto.
Yeah, and here we have some turkey now. A lot of fat.
Well, after those uphills, we need it. So I can already now say to the camera that anyone who's planning to go up from Kalives,
from Almerida,
Almerida to your Tripoli, don't do it.
Think it twice, and at the end, don't do it. And that's how night people looks. Well, we're gonna sleep under two olive trees. Well, we don't expect any storms today, so no shit will fall down on us anyway. So that's about it for today. Good night.
Over and out.